Okay, now this is from last week. If you remember, we're doing adjectives and subjects. So the next example is he is impossible to be early. So again, it's the same topic. Like, he is easy to, he is hard to, he is difficult to. You can't use it like that. If you have difficulty remembering, you can say, 他是不可能的. That's kind of strange, right? 他是不可能. If you just stop it there, he is impossible. It's kind of strange, right? So just remember that one. This is not correct. Now, while I'm explaining to you the problems, I need you to think about what the answer is. What is your answer? Let's look down here. So it is impossible for him. That would be the answer. There it is. Okay, so down here, I'm gonna take this one out. Yeah, let me check up here though. Yeah, okay. Okay, so I already have that and take that out. Okay, he is impossible to be early. That would be the wrong one. And we'll give it 3 stars because you should not make that mistake. And some people say, 他不可能会找到. So, it is. So, like I said before, it is impossible to be early. That would be this one. So, this is very special to English. I don't think this one changes, but the other one's changed, so I'll take that out. His being early is impossible. This one's a little weird, but you can use it. This is okay. There's no way he will be, or he is early, either one. So those are your 3 answers. I think you understand. So again, this is 没有办法, right? So 不可能, right? It's kind of the same meaning. His being early is impossible. Yeah, this is kind of special to English. Okay, so let's look over here. She is hard to finish the project. It should be, it is hard for her, right? So again, it's the same type of mistake. We're just reviewing it again because you need to practice anything like 4 or 5 times at least before you can remember it pretty well. So I will have mistakes like this repeatedly so that you can remember. You know, because if you do it one time, you know, people don't remember very well. And also, if you do it one time, it doesn't look important. But if you do something many, 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 many times, it becomes important just because you're repeating it. So, all right, let's go down. Okay. So here's some examples, and we will finish here. Be sure to tell your friends about my Bilibili page and my YouTube page, if you can get YouTube. And I need many, many more pans. I need this to be a source of income so I can continue making videos. Thank you.